Scientists explain what happens to your body when you take aloe vera juice every day. 1. Your blood sugar levels balance out. Multiple studies have indicated that aloe vera can provide positive effects for the blood glucose levels of type 2 diabetes patients, as well as for those with prediabetes. It was found to help keep the blood sugar levels healthy and balanced during fasting phases of the day for these participants. This is based on a paper entitled Effect of Aloe Vera on Glycemic Control in Prediabetes and Type 2 Diabetes, a systematic review and meta-analysis, which was published in the Journal of Clinical Pharmacy. 2. Inflammation dies down. Inflammation isn't all bad. It is necessary for fighting off infections and helping the body to heal. But when inflammation becomes excessive and chronic, it has adverse effects on the body instead and can cause serious trouble. Some issues that may arise include seemingly random aches and pains, heartburn, difficulty sleeping, swollen lymph nodes, decreased positive thinking, congestion, joint problems, bone problems, digestive problems. You can buy 100% organic aloe vera juice from number one seller on Amazon. Link in the description box. 4. You have fewer digestive problems. Digestive disorders are uncomfortable and difficult to manage. Even just simple digestive problems can be a real pain, and they can prevent you from receiving much-needed nutrients from food. But aloe vera may be able to help with many of these issues. This is because they have a high enzyme content, and these enzymes work to break down fats, sugars, and other components that may slow and clog digestion. 5. Your immunity gets a boost. Aloe vera is absolutely packed with vitamin C. You likely already know that this vitamin is extremely crucial in maintaining positive health. This is because the vitamin is anti-inflammatory and is also an antioxidant, and thus, it protects your immune system and strengthens it. Here are some of its benefits. Reduces high blood pressure. Improves white blood cell function. Helps illness recovery. Increases iron absorption, reducing deficiencies. Lowers heart disease risk. Improve memory and cognitive ability. 6. Your body's pH levels balance out. Acidic foods are not necessarily inherently bad, but many people do not work hard in maintaining an even and balanced pH, and acidic foods are much more common in the average meals. Examples of acidic foods include some dairy items, fresh meats, grains, fish, high-protein foods, processed food, sweetened drinks. 7. Your skin clears up. Nobody wants to have to deal with acne, spots, and blemishes. Topical applications of aloe vera gel have proven many times to have positive effects on skin imperfections, including wrinkles. But did you know that consuming aloe vera can provide those same benefits, and, sometimes, more effectively? This is because of the hydrating effects of aloe vera, as well as its richness in all sorts of nutrients. Essentially, it starts to keep your skin healthy from the inside, allowing you to enjoy clearer skin. You can buy 100% organic aloe vera juice from number one seller on Amazon. Link in the description box. 8. Your oral health improves. We've talked about aloe vera's antioxidant and anti-inflammatory effects, but this miracle plant also holds antibacterial and antimicrobial properties that make it fantastic for maintaining healthy teeth and gums. Given the prevalence of gum disease, tooth decay, and oral hygiene issues, it's a good idea to try and prevent them from happening to you. First, you have to understand why they occur in the first place. Plaque buildup is the main cause of a variety of oral health issues. Essentially, plaque is a kind of bacterial biofilm. Aloe vera can fight this plaque, as it kills microorganisms responsible for causing the plaque and other mouth-related problems. These microorganisms are Streptococcus mutans, which is primarily responsible for creating plaque, and Candida albicans, which is a type of yeast. You can buy 100% organic aloe vera juice from number one seller on Amazon. Link in the description box.